Meagn had a busy day. Weather in the classroom took her to the Chattanooga School for the Liberal Arts. That was this morning. The third grade students learned all about radar, thunderstorms, and the instruments used. Meagn says they asked some great questions, too. If you'd like Weather in the Classroom to come to your school, just log on to our website, wdef.com/classroom.
Now, your storm.